Indiana is the 17th state with a mandatory stay-at-home order, so now more than half of all Americans are supposed to be limiting their movement. Here in Munster, a lot of people still seem to be on the move for essential reasons. Traffic on Calumet Avenue is typically busier, but it is still pretty busy today. Despite a mandatory stay-at-home order that kicked in at midnight, many people are out and about. April Brantley is making an essential visit to check on her mother. She actually thinks the mandate should have come sooner.
The rapid rate at which this is spreading is just unbelievable. Like, I think it's necessary.
A stay-at-home order is actually more lenient than a mandate to shelter in place. That would require everyone to stay inside their homes. For now, people can venture out for walks, essential appointments, and basic necessities while continuing to maintain a safe social distance from others. Coronavirus has already claimed 12 lives in Indiana, and state officials believe that even with the order, things could get far worse.
So stay home. Get groceries only when you need them, and only buy what you need. I'm telling you, the next 2 weeks are critical.
Governor Holcomb is set to hold a news conference at 1:30 this afternoon, and we will stream that for you live at WGNTV.com. Reporting from Munster, Nancy Liu, WGN News.